you know them as the hosts of Hallmark Channel's Home and Family. They are the king and queen of comfort TV, Debbie Matenopoulos and Cameron Mathison. Woo, woo! Yes!
Hey,
guys. What's up, y'all?
Hello!
What a great thing to say!
First of all, thank
you for saying that. That's lovely.
We'll take that every day.
Hey, it's absolutely the truth. Debbie, we've had Cam on the show, but Debbie, you and I go way back, girl.
Mm-hmm. I know, girl! How are you?
I'm doing well. How are you? I miss you.
Obviously, you're doing very well.
You too. And Cam, we miss you. You have to come back on the show. Debbie, we have a seat here for you as well.
Okay. Oh, we'd love to come.
Yes, you're always welcome. After the pandemic, of course. Now, Debbie, 2020 has been a tough year. But let me tell you, the Hallmark Channel and its holiday movies are my must-have escape. So how is Home and Family helping people escape, helping them have fun? Tell us.
Well, I'll tell you what. I mean, Cameron can also attest to this and chime in. During this whole thing, when we were all stay at home, you know, we all had to stay at home. There was the stay at home order. We were continuing to make programming for everyone, and we were just doing it through our social media. And we were, it was like it was really Home and Family.
Exactly right. It was the real Home and Family.
You saw what our home looked like. You saw what our families looked like. You saw what I look like with no makeup and wardrobe, which was a little frightening.
She looks amazing. It was fun. We got the family involved. The kids were basically like we were, you know, getting the kids whether they liked it or not
exactly.
on camera. And they liked it. It was fun.
And the truth of the matter is, I think our viewers really liked it as well. It really, it made us feel even closer to the people at home because we're in it all together, like we say, and we're making the best of it. So then when we came back to set where we are now in our Home and Family home, we had a brand new audience even, and I think a deeper connection with them. And we sort of, you know, it's obvious what's happening isn't the greatest thing in the world, but we're all finding silver linings in it. And I feel like Home and Family and Hallmark Channel in general is a place where the whole family can turn on the television, just forget for a few hours, turn off the news that is not so exciting and can be really kind of depressing sometimes, and just laugh a little bit.
We spread positivity. It's 2 hours of sunshine every single day at a time when people need it most. Yeah, it's pretty great coming to work and doing this.
And we have great recipes for people and really fun DIYs. And I mean, I know a lot of people have a lot of time on their hands right now, so they've become really great home cooks and DIYers and crafters, and people are redoing their homes. So this show is really great at this time, actually.
All right. Now, Debbie, first of all, what's up, Cam? Hey, Debbie, this is Al Jackson.
Hey.
Hi there.
How you doing? I'm going to go off prompter for this question because this happened last night. This has happened to me more and more. You guys are the king and queen of Comfort TV, so you need to talk to people like myself. I am getting used to Comfort TV, but the thing is, I get my favorite snack, I'm sitting there, and it's a two-hour Hallmark movie, okay, but I cannot control myself with the snacks. The Oreos will just be gone, and this is, like, not a funny thing for me. I will eat a whole bag. I cannot control myself with a good movie, and I'm comfortable under an electric blanket, so how do I control my hungers?
The issue isn't that you're snacking. The issue is what you're snacking on. Listen, I'm just saying, like, here's the deal. Make some good, like, some healthy swap outs for the, instead of the Oreos, have some, like, you know, some veggies, some celery, have a little bit of, like, what I call flackers, low-carb crackers with
Maybe
cheese.
Maybe not those. You won't like
No, it's good. But also, during commercials, here's how you stop. During commercials, you get up and you move a little bit, and then when you go back to the Hallmark movie, you're not going to be as inclined to kind of go deep into the Oreos again or the chips or whatever it is or the popcorn.
Okay. I'll tell you what. Cameron is really good about that. He's constantly snacking on nuts and berries and fruits and strange things in the back. There's some sticks sometimes. That's how his very sleek physique over here. And I don't know if you follow him on social media, you understand what I'm about to say. The man is a workout god.
Yes.
He works out before he gets to work. He gets to work, then he does pull-ups on.
Wow.
Oh, whoa. Hello.
Hey, now. Look
at this. This is at home with his dog.
Whoa.
He and his dog have the same physique. They're very lean. Then he comes to work and he begins to do exercises in front of his trailer. And so much so, by the way, that we are even doing a workout segment today on the show. So he just can't get enough.
Debbie can't get away from it, is what she's saying.
It's great for you guys.
He keeps me in shape. I appreciate it.
She can't escape. Listen, you know, I love it. It's something that means a lot to me, and she puts up with me, and it's fun because she also gives me a little bit of a hard time about it, which is the perfect balance.
He drinks bone broth the whole time. I'm drinking coffee.
What's up, guys? It's Jeff here. I miss you guys. We're running out of time.
Listen, I can't wait to come back to set over there. I love you guys. I love you guys. I love your whole set over there, top to bottom. So I just wanted to say that for the holidays. Debbie, happy belated birthday. And Cam, man.
Thank you, babe.
Congratulations, buddy. 1 year cancer-free. Yes. I wanted to get that in there, buddy.
Thank you, my brother. Thank you, man. Yeah, it was. It's a big deal. I just got my MRI results back. That's right. No signs of any kind of cancer growth. 1 year down. Hopefully many, many to go. We celebrated as a family, which was a lot of fun. We kind of did a little weekend getaway up into a little mountain town close by called Idlewild, and no phones, no TVs. The kids were a little surprised.
But... guitars,
yeah, that's right. They were forced to think of other things to do than get on their phones and watch television, which was what it was all about. It was pretty awesome.
Gosh, it's beautiful.
Miss you guys. Happy holidays.
You guys. Thank you. We love you. Happy holidays to you guys, too.
We adore you both, Debbie and Cameron. Thank you for joining DBL. And to our viewers, you got to tune in to Home and Family on the Hallmark Channel weekdays at 10 a.m. Eastern Time. Love you guys both. We'll be right back.